I don't have any rain in the forecast, none at all. Yesterday was our only chance to see any rain. We saw a trace, nothing measurable, and I don't think we're going to get it as we go through the week. Saturday, tomorrow, right around 88 degrees, close to 90, so that's going to be the warmest day. Sunday at 84, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, temperatures in the 80s, cooling down to about the upper 70s by the time we get into our Wednesday. Carly, how's it going?